Jack Trunker. Soon. That's the problem with waiting until 11:30. Should never have an opening band for us. All right, nothing better. Absolutely. Screwed up. So let that be a lesson to you.
Thank you. us about all of you out there. All you Jack Tripper fans, all you Mallrat fans, all you rock and roll fans, all you Boston fans.
Are you Jack Rat fans?
Jack Rat, you rat bastards. We'll be right back.
Let's hear it for Doug McBride. Right?
Raise him up. I think this calls for a toast. Anybody have champagne? Okay, whiskey?
Right here, right here.
All right, that's right.
Tennessee champagne. We're gonna go across the pond and a little mellow.
How many special people change?
We're rolling big fatties.
Yes, we were.
Johnny, pulling 3 foot granites
out there in North Hollywood. I know he was. Anybody out there witness it? Oh, there's one. Joe, I think you're wrong. You're much too young. Much, much, much too young.
Speaking of the aforementioned Jonathan Braun, we're going to let him No, one more. I know it's a 90s thing, but we got to do a little 70s Aerosmith.
All right. Maybe one of the greatest albums ever, possibly in the top five, certainly. We'll be right back. so good. Now Johnny's going to sing a little love song to a very special lady. Me, I'm going to the bar. That's awesome.
Johnny's fine, just so you know.
I don't got this. I'm too drunk. I blame all of the mall rats. Or at least 4 out of 5 of them.
Used to be so easy. Thank you. Thank you.
Space Hogs, it's okay. You guys can come out and hang out. Everybody knows that, right? You heard it once twice. We wrote that. I'm sorry. Then they took it from us. Jeff, I just wrote it. It'll come out in paperback tomorrow, actually. You can find it at Half Price Books. Every kid's a story about many years ago. When I hitchhiked out to Denver, Colorado, with $10 in my pocket and a half ounce of weed,
Jack Tripper right now. hey, Lotto, how are you doing? All right, we're going to have four guitars, and we're not going to play any Thin Lizzy.
What about Molly Hatchet?
Molly Hatchet. So, how you guys doing? You guys cool? You guys having fun? That doesn't sound...
You guys cool? Are you cool?
I'm alright.
Becky? Are you cool?
Becky's sitting down here. Becky's had a long nap.
There she is!
Don't take the bad acid.
This is not a standard lecture for sure.
I do take the bad acid. Anyone want a mushroom pizza?
Alright, everybody, I'm 15. You guys all ready?
Oh, you know it.
Let's try 14 part harmonies. You feeling cool? Alright, cut us off, Jeff. Bye.
We got one more for you.
One more. You guys want to hear another House of Chains song? That doesn't sound like 42 people. You guys want to hear another House of Chains song? Which bass player is going to start this part off?
It's 43 people.
Sorry.
We have a double A section over here. Let's start it off.
Please keep time. Hi-hat for the whole thing.
Okay. fun. I think, anyway. What do you guys think, huh? I think we're going back to the 70s. I don't know why, but it's something I'm stuck in. Growing my hair back out, I'm getting some bell bottom jeans, big old license plate size belt buckle. I'm gonna do the Victory Auto Records.
This guy just said UFO, so we're doing UFO.
Alright, three letter word.
Thank you.
It's a three-letter word. To Bold We Go.
Thank you.
Jack Tripper.